So Pan comes again with words of wisdom and advice for our hero. Gabriel is angry now. Carmilla's betrayal has made him question his own faith. The Brotherhood means nothing to him anymore. He only wants his Marie back. He now has two pieces of the mask, and only one more to find to make it complete. He must travel now to the land of the dead, and he must face the final lord, Death himself. There are still many leagues to travel, and I cannot risk being seen, for I doubt even one of his Brotherhood could help him now. He must go where none may follow. Into the abyss.
Huh?